starting to blow, fellas. Freedom fighters, it is bad weather where I'm at. Ooh, I'm gonna get my phone wet. Got my phone wet. It is a little rougher than they're calling. Could have quit a little bit early, but it's taking us a lot longer to get in today.
Just stand in the doorway. You gotta let it rip. Stand in the doorway.
T6, we got a greenhorn on there, T6. I didn't think it was that bad, man. Yeehaw! Usually rig in by now, but it's way too rough to rig in right now. It's blowing way harder than it's supposed to be. I don't know, I'm thinking 35, 40 mile an hour. It was supposed to be 25 mile an hour. Don't worry about these fronts. Got a greenhorn sick. Third time coming out. Third time's a charm, but it's way rougher than it's supposed to be. Usually rigged in right now. To win. I don't know if y'all can hear that. We still got 10 nautical, 11 nautical miles for safety. Our boat's very safe. But it's definitely choppy. And very breezy. It'd be calm about 10 more miles. It'd be alright. Sucks being seasick. Yeehaw! I'm glad we came left early. It's been bad out there right now. Glad we left offshore. It was 20 foot of water where we were. And 15 now. Alright, standing by. Village pops on. Oh, you had it on. Yeehaw. Lights out. Standing by.